This video testimonial we want to share with you how we overcame 4 months during the permitting process and how we turned that out in 2.5 weeks doing a 170 square feet addition, that siding, roofing, gutters, demolition, and interior framing, and how was the experience of our customer during the process. True story. Keep watching. My name is Victor Aponte from MOG Improvement Services, and we're starting right now.
My name is Kyle McDonald, and we're at Brookhaven, Georgia. Yeah, so essentially we did a full exterior rehab. We added on about 160, 170 square feet to make a master bathroom or in master bedroom. And then on top of that, we re-sided the whole house. It was original vinyl siding, put some hardy plank, did new gutters, new soffits, new fascia, and then a new roof as well. So I work in real estate. I'm a real estate agent as well as a real estate investor. And I actually found out from you guys through a client of mine that did an addition on her new purchase as well. So I reached out after you guys finished with her renovation and her project, got to walk through it, was really impressed with the work. And then I think a couple months later, we conversed and started setting up the project and kind of went from there. Oh, it was so seamless. Yes, it was great. Communication was awesome through the phone, email, text. Everything was great from the time that we first met and communicated with one another to essentially the completion of the project. Yeah, it was fantastic. I worked with Chris, who was my project manager, and it was great. I would literally get into the office every day and have a text message or an update from Chris, so I knew exactly what was happening for the day. I knew exactly what they did previously in the day, and then as well on top of that, Chris would send me updates at the end of the day to let me know how everything was going. So the updates from Chris were great. I'd probably say that's probably the most thing I was most impressed with. There's a lot of times dealing with contractors, you've got to stay on top of them. I felt it was different with you guys. You guys stayed on top of me. You guys made sure that I knew what I was doing, helped guide me through the process, but also kept me updated on everything throughout the project. Awesome. Sure. Well, we always have bumps, right, in any type of renovation. It was interesting for this one. We actually had a bump at the beginning of the process in the pre-planning phases. There were two women actually that work for the city of Brookhaven that have been there for quite some time. They're the ones that do the permitting and everything like that through the approval process. Unfortunately, they up and left out of nowhere in the middle of our application for our permits. We were able to reconvene and just work through that. Unfortunately, it pushed the timeline back a little bit, but thankfully we get some good weather and you guys really worked hard to actually still hit our deadline in terms of completion date. So yeah, although it was a bump at the beginning, we were able to make up for it on the back end, which I was thoroughly impressed with. No, I think that's it. I'd probably say I recommend you guys just because the thoroughness, which is so difficult to find in this industry. And if you're somebody that's never experienced going through a renovation before, I definitely would encourage working with somebody like you guys in MOG, because it definitely is something that you need in terms of understanding the process from beginning to end. Because a lot of times people that are not acclimated or understand the renovation process, I think it's a lot easier than it actually is, and it's not. It's very difficult. There's a lot of steps that you have to go through, so the guidance is very important. So I think that's definitely the best offering that you guys had. Well, I like the detailedness of what you guys had in the quote. A lot of times, quotes that I get from different contractors, because I do a lot of renovation work myself as an investor, they're very broad. So I liked how detailed it was. The scope of work was laid out. I understood exactly what I was getting myself into. So the details were the most important for me in the scope of work. And then to see that you guys actually abided by the scope, nothing changed from beginning to end, that's also something that's a big deal to me. A lot of times I get provided a quote, but at the end of the project, it's not matching up to what the initial quote was. So the fact that everything lined up and matched up, I was really impressed with.
If you enjoyed this video as we did, just keep up to date with all the content that we, on a weekly basis, we want to put on the YouTube channel. Just remember to subscribe and turn notifications on in order to keep you up to date with all the projects, content, information, and experiences like this customer in everything that we do related to the construction world. Stay tuned.